not real sure about that, and that's just odd. Let me kill this light, so
the camera will pick up it.
K2 for us again, please. Just as you were doing earlier. We're just here to help. Are you here because of the child? Do you have a lot more energy? Do you feel better when the child is awake? Did the child bring you here? Just light the lights up if it's a yes. Are you stronger when the child's awake? You lit it up. Do it again. Being here? Mr. Sridden's guy. He's Sridden.
Sound like a bomb.
It was about what I think it was.
Can you make a noise for us?
Are you someone that has perished on the soil? You were standing near me while I'm here. Can you reach out and touch me? Can you light those lights up on the canopy for me, please? Just to show us that you're here. This family that lives here is having some issues. Light the lights up if you're the cause of it.
Thank you.
all you have to do is touch it on the way you feel.
Are you afraid? Are you a child?
Couple. I walk to the couch and I go to just got one spike.
Yeah, one spike. Six.
Do you feel anything?
Over here?
No, in there.
Yeah, we felt like tonight was poshness.
That was a fire.
Yeah. I didn't really feel anything.
So you thought it was something in the train?
Yeah.
And it's all black.
The door was up there.
Have you been in a train through first? What do you think?
I didn't feel anything bad.
Well, honestly, I haven't felt anything bad, just curiosity. I'll tell y'all that when I picked up the mail, it came over to here in three different spots. I got 66.62.
That's it.
I sent it to Teresa.
While we're in that trade, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And I haven't been able to get it back up here yet. So, 6.6. 66.6 degrees. I'm not saying that means that.
Yeah.
I'm just saying there's three different spots in that. So that means it was 66.6 degrees in those three spots. If we could get to that to do that on command, then I would worry. So I'm gonna go and try it.
Sure. Okay, you be coming in with you?
Yeah, which one's great for?
That one.
The right one.
To the right. Is there anybody in here? Is anybody in here that would like to talk? Change the numbers on my mail meter, please. Knock the temperature. Change the big numbers. In your business. Remember, there is change the big numbers.
child. Are you still there? Would you like to leave? Do you like it better when the child's awake? You don't like it better? Are you drawn to the child?
Child.
while.
Do you like that spot? Are you having a problem manifesting? Is there not enough energy? Do you like Dustin? Is the child drawn to you? Do you like the spot? Is that your spot? Are you in the other room? Is that you?
Could be the reason for the heavy feeling here.
Can you please touch my device? Make my device light up. Is that you walking in here?
It's so heavy.
It is.
I'm supposed to be able to walk.
When you cross that threshold,
what do you get to do? I'm going to go back out there and sit inside. I was about to say.